An Evansville man is arrested after a brief chase last night. Indiana State Police say a trooper tried to stop Anthony Stanton on Highway 41 near Hillsdale Road. Now, police say Stanton continued driving for about 2 miles, speeding and passing a car left of center before stopping near Old State and Mount Pleasant Roads. Stanton is charged with resisting law enforcement.